water.
We don't believe that it's airborne.
Strickler's disease was first diagnosed 2 years ago. We're no better off now. I needed you to see this for yourself, Dr. Tyler. It's the same in every hospital in the city. For the lucky ones, it's a lifetime in leg braces. Most of these kids will make it.